Hey, ladies and gents, welcome to another game. I am playing Amumu. Yi was picked, Ramnus was banned. And here we are. So I don't play Amumu very often. I usually go with Nunu, but I decided to do Amumu just to mix things up a little bit. Get a little bit more experience underneath my belt here. It's a lot different, tell you that. All right, I'm gonna go back. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and ward this. I don't even think he saw me. Come on! I played that perfectly. Just didn't have enough DPS. I got the vision in front of drag, which is important. Guess you kinda gotta spam the E. Make sure it always gets hit when it comes up. Every time you get a hit, it reduces by 1 second, so you've got a large group, it can happen quite fast. Let's play this in the late game. That's all we can do right now. Need vision here. What the heck? What? Oh well. Oh well. Good job. I keep reminding you. You got 2 kills now. Well, that wasn't a bad pickup. Let's go ahead and go back and get some items. Get a little stronger. The fact that you can keep them, whoops, I want to definitely get my Cinder Hall first. And then, we can grab that item, we can get Control Ward, and let's free up this guy and get our... Get our, Oracle Dance. We got this. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and get vision of this. I think it's kind of like acts the same way as Vi did when it stops attacking it because it's a neutral character. We need to control this narrative here now. We're gonna go ahead and get this, and then we'll probably head back again. Ah, thank you very much for that. I need to get Thornmail, like, now. There we go. That'll be a lot better. Keep him from healing if he has any type of DPS still here, health still. What has he got? Not yet. No, he does have that. He's got 10% life still, so this will keep him from healing off of that. What the crap? Push tower, let's go. It should be hidden, not those, it should be hidden tower. Alright, I'm gonna go take top because they're gonna be starting to pull pressure down on bot, which gives me a free scuttle. Enforce the fight, actually. Come on. Alright, cool. Now we can go ahead and secure top scuttle. Let them push. They got a good push. We need to get that next. Can you help me here? I'll let you take it. Got that as well. He's a bot then. We need to get this. I need to get out. Come on, three towers and inhib. Okay, we'll go ahead and clear these camps and then we'll head over to Baron. I can't. It's not fast enough. Didn't even get him. Dang it, too fast. Okay. There we go. She's fed 14-1. She's played a really good game. Yeah. want him to get the feast stack. I got a small ulti off. Come on. Let me get the feast stack. Alright, here we go. Let's end this. There we go. Alright, so not too bad. I don't normally play Amumu, so it's probably not the best gameplay, but we did win, so I think that's what matters the most. All of these played well. Caitlyn, of course, obviously got an ass or whatever. Galio, though, I think did a fantastic job and saved me that one time from dying to E, so definitely gonna give it to him. If you guys like the gameplay, please let me know. Alright, appreciate it, and I'll see you guys in the next one.